So you've got your hands on the high-end or high-performance car of your dreams, but you don't know which tires to get? Or maybe you've heard of marque tires, but you're not entirely sure what they are? No worries, time to head over to the workshop. Let me introduce you to today's special guest. Hi, Sarah.
Hey, Thomas.
Welcome to this episode.
Thank you so much.
So I hear you've got something special to show us today.
That I do. I'm going to be taking you through the ins and outs of marque tires and how they can really enhance your driving experience.
I've heard Michelin and car manufacturers have some history, right?
Yeah, you see, Michelin and car manufacturers, we go way back. We've partnered with car manufacturers since the 80s. They come to us with some awesome opportunities to develop specific tires that kind of match the vehicle and enhance its performance.
That is so rad. And what's your all-time favorite collab?
Well, that's really tough to say because we've worked with so many truly iconic cars. There's no way that I could pick a favorite. But I can remember some amazing meetings and tests and collaborations through the years.
So what really is an original equipment tire?
Well, Thomas, simply put, it's a tire that's been specially designed for certain car models. We have a big team of engineers who carefully consider all the performance aspects like grip, handling, and fuel efficiency, ultimately to create the ideal tire.
That's awesome, but how would I recognize a marque tire?
The clue is in the name. It's actually quite literal because original equipment tires have special markings on the side of them. For example, a marque tire for a Porsche would have an N on the sidewall, just like this one here. A Mercedes AMG would have an M01, and then BMW tires have stars on the sidewall.
All right. And how can I check if I can use marque tires on my car?
Well, each car manufacturer has some different rules about marque tires, so if you're in doubt, it's best to talk to the Michelin team. We'll be able to advise you on the best option for your car, and then also there's usually some information in the owner's manual.
So Sarah, you mentioned that Michelin has the finest team of engineers.
We have special test centers with tens of kilometers of track in order to test the original equipment tires.
What I do to test some of those tires?
You know, maybe one day. But I was a Michelin test driver, and like my colleagues, I trained for 2 years in order to learn all the test methods. Do you think you'd be up for that?
Oh yes, sign me up.
Okay. Well, over several years, our engineers test and optimize tire prototypes hand in hand with the car manufacturers.
They must have some specific performance needs.
Yeah, and would you believe that having these partnerships has brought about some of the tire technologies we know and love, like acoustic technology, which reduces the perceived noise level in the cabin by up to 20%.
Nice! That's why I can enjoy my mixtape in peace!
I'm not so sure your passengers are thrilled about it!
What?
Who has mixtapes?
So Thomas, I'm sure you've noticed by now that these original equipment tires have one thing in common. They stay true to Michelin's commitments to safety, longevity, and performance made to last.
Once a Michelin tire, always a Michelin tire. Thanks for this crash course on marque tires, Sarah. And don't forget to hook me up so I can test out some of those tire prototypes.
Okay, I'll make some calls. I know some people. In the meantime, see you, Thomas.
Bye, Sarah. Well, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Now it's over to you. Which marque tire will you be getting your hands on? See you next time at the workshop.